Hello, we are at the P.O. Box today. We've got the whole place to ourselves. So we're gonna have a party. Mom and Dad are out of town, we're inviting all the kids over. It's Sunday, no one's here, but we're here. I don't know what I'm talking about. We're here and we're checking the P.O. Box and I'm nice and cozy and warm because my mom left her hat with me. And I told her I liked it. My mom has this tendency if you say like, hey mom, I like your hat. Or I like your rings, or I like whatever. She'll say, oh, do you want it? And she'll just give it to you on the spot. So she gave me this hat. That's actually how I got these.
Christmas cards.
That's how I got these rings, too. Oh, tons of Christmas mail. That's exciting. And speaking of my mom, I need to give her a call because if you watched the Christmas vlogs, my mom slipped on ice and seriously hurt her wrist. And I want to check up on her and see if she broke it or what happened. So I'm going to call her in a sec. Our first letter comes from Louisiana.
Lafayette, Louisiana. I like that word.
Me too.
Wishing you a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year.
Very sweet.
It says, Merry Christmas, Allison and Kyle. May your holidays be filled with good fun, good friends, and jolly good memories.
Thank you. They were filled with good fun and good friends. Our next letter is from Kentucky. I love that these are coming from all across the country.
Moorhead, Kentucky.
Moorhead, Kentucky.
This one says, Happy Holidays with a donkey on it. Dottie and Kevin, I adore your videos and your simple farm life. I hope your holidays are filled with love, warmth, and family. Best wishes all the way from Kentucky. Tierra Folsom.
Thank you so much.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to you as well. Card number 3 from Bellevue, Washington.
Bellevue, Washington.
We have?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I like that
Happy
one.
Happy holidays from a little white Scottie Terrier. This one says, Datev, Kev, and family, Merry Christmas. Hope you and your family have a very Merry Christmas and a great New Year. Love the vlogs and all the nature and animals.
Well, my family watches the videos, so they will see that you sent that card. And our, I think, final letter is from Humboldt, Texas. Oh, it's like cardboard. I think this one was for Kevin because you guys know how much he loves flags.
Flags of the world. America, Asia, Europe, Oceania, and Africa. Dot and Kev. First of all, my name is Katie. I'm 11 and live in Houston, Texas. And Merry Christmas. I was out shopping and saw this. I thought it would be great to mark off every country you've
been. Oh, that's a good idea.
Happy New Year and safe travels, Katie.
That's cute. Thanks, Katie. Yummy coffee on men. Oh, it's warm. Oh, hand warmers.
Hey, honey.
Hey, Mom.
How's it going?
Good. I just wanted to call and check up on your wrist.
Well, I went and took an x-ray. I fractured one bone and I broke another bone.
Are you serious?
Yeah, so tomorrow I'm calling an orthopedic guy so that they can do another CAT scan so that they can, once the swelling goes down, hopefully put a cast on. Right now it's a soft death split, you know?
Yeah.
So it's very, like, Daddy's got to do everything for me. I'm like a toddler.
Oh, no. A bunch of people came over.
Good.
But
did Emmitt like his toys we got him?
Oh yeah, he loved them. Yeah, he showed them all to me.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah. Can anyone even guess what this is right now? This is a tortilla that we forgot was in the oven and then preheated the oven. Now it looks like walrus skin.
Classic.
Emmett, did you know that monochrome outfits, like the one you picked out for yourself, is very fashionable right now? Oh, you did.
Em, throw it over the fence right there.
From here?
No, go over there and throw it over.
Can you
get
the snow?
Yeah. Or you can feed it to them with your hands.
Kevin just found the cutest socks. It's supposed to be like kid size socks and then adult size socks, so you can match like your nephew or whatever you want.
Little bit wet.
There's so much layers on.
It's me in black.
Wet? No, I should be in this one because I'm wet.
You look like you work at Target, Em.
Huh?
Yeah, that's what the Target employees were.
They were all wet.
Maybe you should go try to help some customers. Look at BB-8. He talks to you when you walk by him.
I always see BB-8.
BB-8.
I'm him.
Okay.
You fire me.
Don't.
Use the force on me.
How dare you, Stormtrooper? Now I'm choking you.
No.
Where'd you learn how to break dance?
That is so cute.
Action. I need some Pirates of the Caribbean music.
I was just trying to think of how it
And, ladies and gentlemen.
You look like the old guy from Up.
Thank
you are
anybody.
Ridiculous, kid.
Oh my god.
Ah, I've been in a mess. I need a napkin. Here, you try.
I made the mess. Could somebody pass me a napkin?
Oh, sure thing.
Oh, I've made a terrible mess. I wish somebody had a napkin for me.
Alright, guys. Emmitt and I. What were we just playing earlier?
What's it called?
You know what it's called. You just said.
Oh, putt-putt.
No, putt-putt is mini golf.
You know it, Em.
You just said it.
Foosball.
Yeah, foosball. Okay.
And now
we are about to play.
Dun, dun. I actually want to play that, Kevin.
Billiards. Okay, well, here's option number two. We can play a little bit of billiards. Not putt-putt. Or pool. And then, how do you get the option number three? And last but not least, what do we have here?
Dun-dun-dun! Hockey!
Hockey, baby! Oh, I'm the San Jose Sharks. You are LA Kings.
I play hockey.
You guys, I'm so excited to read this book. I saw the movie already, so I already know what happens. And I just wanted to read the book because I heard it was so good. Also, painted my nails this funky green color because I was inspired by Star Wars. I thought it kind of looked like outer space. Alright guys, we're going to go to sleep now. I'm excited for Monday. I'm excited for the start of a new week. And we have a lot of things that we want to do in 2016. And we're going to like kind of be thinking about that a lot this next week. And just kind of planning out some of our big and small goals for next year. So tomorrow we have some things to do. I do want to build a snowman before, maybe before December's over. I feel like it's like something you have to do. And I've only ever built like one really before, and that was a couple years ago. Or last year? 2 years ago?
I
don't know. I think I want to build a snowman tomorrow or within the next couple of days. But for now, we're going to go to sleep. I hope you guys have an awesome morning, afternoon, night, wherever you are in the whole world. We will see you tomorrow.